Honestly, I didn't even think we could beat him.
Are we?
Oh, wait, guys, stop!
Where are you guys going to?
I don't know, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the end.
What's on the end?
Oh, I fell.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh my god! Welcome everybody to a brand new episode on the Dark Web server. We are back.
Freya, do you hear that? That's Vintage. Vintage, you hear that? Vintage?
What the hell?
Hey, who is that?
Hello?
It's coming from down here.
Wait, Dark? Dark?
Yeah.
Dark?
Where?
Mitch?
What? Is that Mitch?
What? Where you?
Yeah, it's
where
me.
Where are you guys at?
We're somewhere in, I don't know, we're somewhere stuck. We're stuck here somewhere, I don't know.
Where
Dude,
the cell,
I think it's
bro?
Coming from beneath our base, Vintage.
Are you sure? From under?
Yeah.
Come help us, please. I'm
hold
starving.
On, guys. Hold on. We gotta find you.
I can see you running around up there.
Do you got X-ray goggles, Fair?
Hold on. Oh,
what the frick?
I found something. They're down here. Hold on, guys.
Oh,
shut
wait.
Up.
Are you coming
what?
Down?
There's a secret entrance
guys,
here.
Vintage, please.
Guys,
what?
Help us.
What is this place?
Well, hold on, guys. Wait. But this is the only way in.
How did you guys get down here? Now, how long have you been here?
Listen, we just joined the server.
Wait, can you let me out first? I'll explain everything. Let me out first.
Should we let him out?
Guys, comment down below. Would you let them out? Yes or no?
2,000 likes at the start of the video right now. We'll let them out in the next video.
I'm serious. Please, Dark, hurry. Freya smells so bad. Please.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, my God.
Freya, what the frick?
Guys, there's a chest there.
There's diving gear.
What?
Yeah, like actual diving gear.
Why would...
Oh my god, this looks nice, bro.
Ready to go, bro.
This
guys,
is fancy.
Stop. Hold on. Why are you guys so distracted? Why is it in there? What's going on?
Stop asking the questions. You know, the only question you should be asking is why the viewers haven't liked and subscribed yet and turned on post notifications right now, especially if they want to see more videos like this. And hey, while you're at it, why haven't they followed us on Instagram yet? Huh? At Darkness TV.
I think this guy's going insane. What happened? Are you guys okay?
You know, I'm sorry that I joined this server. You know, you guys, you obviously didn't invite me, but you guys didn't invite me, and I wanted to play with you, so I decided to join the server.
You could just ask, bro. We could always ask the viewers. Come on.
Well, to be honest, if you had asked, I would have said no, because in the previous episode, the dark web hackers actually found our real life address.
There's hackers on this server?
There's dark web hackers all around this server. They keep spying on us.
Do you think we were kidding, bro?
I'm scared. I don't like hackers.
Right now, Mitch. They could be looking at us right now. Freya could be one.
Wait, why does the sign say hello, Marwan?
Yeah, they got our real names.
Yeah, they know our real names. They know our real address. They know everything about us.
Wait, Vintage, do they know your face?
Probably.
Or maybe they can do your face reveal for you, huh?
No. I don't want to. Don't give them ideas. Are they listening? Yo, he's joking. I've already done my face reveal. Don't do it. Listen, the last episode, they found our address. They had a book with our address in it. We got to go back on this server and make them happy somehow. Or like, you know.
Yeah, just make sure they don't do anything, you know.
All right, so how do we make dark web hackers happy?
Let's first play with the diving gear. Let's just play with it for a second. You know, we need some fun. Where are we going?
Can I breathe in the water with this?
I don't know. Can, there's no tank, like oxygen.
Yeet!
Hey, bombs away!
It works.
I can breathe here.
Hey, we're not losing. Okay.
Oh my god, it's so cool.
Guys, hold on. There's nether brick here.
Where?
That looks like the same hole we found in the dungeon.
Oh my god.
Well, it does, but the dungeon didn't have anything. This one's way deeper.
Wait,
there's
so
something
is
down
this your
there.
Guy's basement? Or
no, whoa. I've never seen this before. I've actually never been
like
in the water.
Yeah, we've never been in the water. Only by boat.
Right. Who's going first?
You.
You, obviously.
Okay.
You gotta tread the needle.
See y'all later, guys.
Oh. Please touch the walls.
I don't think it works
guys,
when you touch the walls.
No.
I wanna go up.
Wanna go up? I'm not seeing...
Come back up!
Bye,
come back up!
Hey!
Bye, Freya!
Hey.
Come back up!
Good to know you.
Leave me here. Are you for real right now?
Oh wait, is the water completely gone now? Oh yeah,
yeah.
I think it is.
No. Don't worry. All right, boys, let's go.
But what if there's something? Why don't we just let Freya go first?
I mean, there's like
we're all in this together, buddy. Come on.
We're all in this together.
Okay.
In a dark web cave, gonna die, they know my address. Oh, what is this?
This looks... Yeah.
Don't open the chest!
Why?
Because I wanna look first. Again, why?
Oh my god,
that
keeps happening.
Not to open the chest.
Oh my god, they're flying. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god.
Oh no, they're flying into the lava.
Wait, Dark, oh my god.
No, no. Please, oh no, I can't look. I can't look. The massacre.
Dark,
oh,
you
no.
did this.
Oh, no.
Dark, you this did
yo, don't show this to PETA.
Oh my god.
Oh, bro.
Stop it. Stop this madness.
What are they doing?
Oh.
Wait, where did they come from?
God.
He couldn't take it. He was the last one surviving. He couldn't take it. He just did it.
I'm actually traumatized right now.
I want to see it again.
Guys, there's a room here. There's torture room. There's somebody inside.
He doesn't seem friendly.
I have a good idea, guys. Let Freyr go in first, and then we leave him there.
Yeah, Freyr.
Why did you take off your diving gear?
Yeah.
Because we're not in the water anymore. Hello, duh.
Okay, you go in there.
Yeah, yeah. You're prepared.
Guys,
whoa.
You guys see that? It says it's a boss. It's a dark web killer.
Dark web killer. What the hell?
he doesn't fit through the door. What the frick?
Oh, that's a bit like vintage.
Whoa, he's right there.
Oh my god.
Shut up, Mitch.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, Mitch, go talk to him.
Hey,
guys, I'm going in. Oh, help me. No, I'm serious. He's freaking killing me.
Get him, let's
please
get him.
Please help me. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Kill him. Oh, we got him. Cake, there's cake. I want cake.
Guys, how the frick did you kill him? That was really quick.
Dude, it was easy. Just hit him in the head like 51 times and then he lays on the floor and pretend he's asleep.
What? Are you serious? He was a really big guy. I thought he'd put up more of a fight. Honestly, I didn't even think we could beat him.
Wait,
guys, hey, stop,
Mitch.
Stop!
Mitch, come
stop
back.
It!
Wait,
stop!
I can't stop. I literally can't stop.
Dark, push me.
Guys, there's a file here. What?
Dark.
Where are you guys going? I'm gonna take it with me.
What happened?
Dark.
What?
Where are you guys going to?
I don't know. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the end.
What's on the end?
I fell.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh my god!
Guys,
what's happening?
Oh, what the hell?
I don't know. Kill him.
We killed him.
Kill him.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, they're killing me.
So bad.
What's even happening?
I'm lagging.
They're not dying. Why did I? What?
Oh, dude. Guys, help us! There's the dark web hackers, guys.
Oh, right there. Look, they're
looking at this!
Oh
no! They're looking at us!
What are they doing?
Oh,
oh god, no! No! I'm dying!
They're taking no damage!
Something died!
That's a chest here! That's a chest! Maybe there's weapons in the chest!
Oh, it's a skeleton! It's a
skeleton!
Oh my god, I'm dead!
Oh no!
What's happening? Oh no! Vintage.
Yeah.
We have to go back there. There was an encrypted file there.
Wait, where are you guys?
Oh, yeah, I saw. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, but we need some tools. Hold on.
Wait, did you survive? Mitch, go. Hey. Are you serious?
Wait, guys, there's some very.
Don't grief our base, Mitch. What'd you say,
Freyr?
This is entering. This is the entrance.
There's. Science.
What? What?
Science, important science.
Don't pay.
Luke,
don't even give
nothing.
Him attention.
It's nothing.
He's just seeking attention, Vintage.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm sorry, I didn't see anything.
Okay, guys, listen. Seriously, though. There was an encrypted file in the torture room, and I dropped it when we fell down the ground. So we gotta get it back. There must be some important information on that file.
Where is it?
It's where we died. We gotta go get it.
Oh my god.
It's in that room.
How
do we ever escape that room?
We'll figure it out, guys. Let's just get some stuff and we'll go there.
Yeah, but don't we need to go underwater again?
Don't worry about it.
So what's the plan? We just go in?
We're gonna go in. We're gonna grab the encrypted file. We hope there's some kind of exit
somewhere.
Guys,
hold on.
What?
Take a deep breath.
Ah!
Oh okay. My god, dude, I started to die.
Made it. Oh
who was who was holding us up, bro?
It was not me. He was too fat. Prayer or bitch.
No, no,
okay,
no,
guys.
He was too fat.
Could
have been me. Could have been
guys, serious business. We gotta get that file before
okay.
It despawns.
Okay, let's the boat.
Oh, look how clean you guys are. You two together.
Let's go,
the
boys.
Boat.
Don't hit my boat. Can we fit? No. Oh, we can't fit. Okay, bye.
You're too fat, Vintage.
Wait, Dark. Hey, Dark.
Sorry, we're gonna jump together, okay?
Wait, three. Go, Dark. I have 20 seconds.
I'm
gonna die.
Oh, there's no one here. Oh, it's a creeper.
I'm gonna
die. Creeper, get it, get it.
Gonna die?
Oh.
Where are you guys?
Did bitch die?
Guys, oh,
it's okay, I got
oh,
it.
Oh, the file! God, wait a second.
What?
Where's all the...
Hey!
Where's all the dark web killers?
Hey.
Everyone is... Yeah, they're all gone. I saw them, but where are these guys?
What Mitch, get over here! What the frick, guys? They all left. Everyone's gone.
We have to figure out what's behind that door. It's. I think it leads somewhere, like... Somewhere they're hiding, right. Somewhere they're scheming, somewhere they're... What are you doing? Oh my god, Mitch!
Oh, yeah, found them.
Do not touch the chest.
Don't open this chest.
Guys, more importantly...
No.
Huh?
No, who opened
oh
it?
My god!
Oh my god, guys, what are you doing?
Vintage,
what the frick?
What the hell?
Vintage!
What?
Go away!
Yo! Yo, I'm actually dying.
Ruling heads.
What? What the... Frick, is that even possible?
Okay.
Do not touch the chest. Do not. Okay, more importantly, how do we open this encrypted file?
Show me it.
There.
Some kind of
what is it?
Computer, maybe.
Encryptedfile.txt. Huh.
Do you guys have any idea how to open this encrypted file? Please let us know down below in the comments section. And hey, while you're at it, don't forget to comment hashtag darknet if you watched the whole video. Guys, what do we do now?
I don't know. I think the only thing we can do is wait until we get some answers, until we get some ideas.
Yeah, and read the comments, because obviously you guys always have good theories and good advice in the comments. So keep them coming, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see
Did you eat the paper?
Videos.
I swear you just ate the paper, dude.
You didn't.
I saw you stick it in your mouth, bro. Where is it?
Did you just eat it? Okay, to the toilet now. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe, turn on post notifications, leave a like. And hey, if you can't get enough of these videos, make sure you check out the rest of this series down below on our channels. Now, hopefully, we'll see you all next time. Now, we're going to take Freya to the bedroom.